if you're an introverted person or if you're a quiet person and you want to go and have like a quiet coffee or something, it'd be very hard to do that with someone whose behaviour is so excited and loud.
I'm not you. This didn't happen to you. This thought, you don't know this thought. How can you know this thought in me? You're like, Alexia goes through that.
In a way, it's better that you don't play Beth next, or a character like Beth. You know what you were just doing just then? What we have to find when we're rehearsing is the next...
You don't want that?
No. All that is, it's like the foundation. And what we have to do with it is then craft it so it affects...
It's like the brain.
I know.
Did you ever get an accident?
Oh yes, yeah, after my license, you mean? Plenty, unfortunately. One accident though, this car just didn't stop and I knew I was going to hit him. I could see that there was no oncoming traffic on the right, so I swerved into that lane. You know, my tyre hit one of those islands and swung the car off the road and I hit another tree, which really, you know, still disappoints me because, you know, like I love nature so much that I'm killing all these trees around Victoria.
The rules of safety were really about making sure that she looked after herself a bit better. So, for example, when you open the door at night and someone's standing there that you don't know, you don't invite them into your house. Really very basic rules about how a very young, vulnerable, attractive woman might want to operate in order to minimise her vulnerability, I suppose.
Look, Beth, don't you think you ought to put your shirt back on?
No, you need it.
Oh, I don't, really, I don't. It stopped bleeding. It hasn't bled for a long time now.
It could start again.
It just aches a little. It's not bleeding anymore.
It's going out your leg now.
What is?
Black line. It's bad.
What's that mean, a black line?
It's bad. Poison.
What you're doing there is reinforcing our preconceptions.
Right, yeah.
And what you should be doing is working against that at all costs. And every time you go into the childlike thing, that's what's confusing for him. Because his understanding of brain damage is somebody who is an idiot. And if there's anything that kind of hints at idiocy, he's going to say, oh, yeah. The most dangerous thing for him here at the moment is the fact that he's being almost seduced by this uninhibited, beautiful woman. And he can't understand
why that would happen to him.
That's why he knows there's something wrong with it. That's all it is.